Working on our tans. Well, guys, do you have any experiences like these spring break? Were you ever involved in one?
Well, we actually, the best part about it was we got to write a song for a flop movie. I think it was kind of funny, but we wrote a song called Spring Break, and we used to come down to Florida and party down here in San Padre Island. We'd go to all these places.
How about these spring break audiences?
I think they're all great. They don't have any clothes on, first of all. That makes it great. No, I don't know. They all are tan and having fun. That's what this is all about, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. In our continuing series on safety tips for the people that are down here, do you have any?
I've got one that works very well on the beach, and it'll make friends if you heed this warning. No breaking wind. Very important. It's spring break time. No breaking wind.
Enough said. Thank you so much. Cheap Trick, just one of the many bands that'll be playing here, and we'll be covering all of them as MTV and Spring Break continues. Okay. We're here with Rick Nielsen, Robin Zander, Cheap Trick, and they're going to give us their rendition of their hit song, Spring Break, from the hit movie. An acoustic electric guitar here. Go for it.
Oh, well, I worked so hard from September to December. But that was so long ago, I hardly remember. Oh, give me a break. I need a break. I need a spring break.
No wonder the thing never did any good.
The weirdness continues, as does spring break. Someone didn't heed the sign. Okay, we're ready.
Sorry, I don't take that stuff.
Talk about the latest project then.
Well, let's see. We're doing another album, our 11th album. We're doing it with Tony Platt, the guy that mixed our last record. We're going to record the tracks, the basic tracks in the Midwest, and then we're going to go to England and mix over there and do the guitars and vocals. And we just finished a song for...
Last night we were in the studio.
Last night with Harold Faltermeyer, writing a song for... Hi, Dave. Writing a song for his movie called Top Gun that has Tom Cruise in it. And so the song we did was called Mighty Wing. We didn't write it, but we did it, and it sounds pretty cool. And that's coming out this summer.
You've done movie music before.
Yeah, we did done quite a few.
Did Spring Break, and then we did Spring Break.
And we did Up the Creek, and we did Roadie, and we did, what was the, Matt Dillon's first film. We had three songs
over
in
the
it.
Edge, over yeah. The Edge, yeah.
Now, you were in Japan how long ago? Was it recently?
I think 82.
Oh, that was a long time ago.
We were there. 84 we were there. Remember we stopped, and we were just in Okinawa last year.
Can you compare the Japanese audiences with the Daytona audiences?
Yeah, they're shorter and they have darker hair, and they speak a little bit differently.
The Japanese audience.
Yes.
I see. I was wondering,
That's the Daytona audience.
I was wondering what you were going to do with your famous sweaters in the summertime.
Well, I have this, the cool Happy Death. These are happy skeletons here, and I see I have the short sleeve. Right underneath it, though, of course, I got a beautiful artist rendition of a Cheap Trick shirt.
Do you perceive any differences between bands that got their start in the Daytona area and bands that, say, got their start from your territory, landlocked as opposed to beach bands?
I don't know any bands that got their start in Daytona, actually. I really don't.
Daytonas.
The Daytonas, yeah.
Yeah, remember the Daytonas?
I don't know them either, though.
They're not happening right now. I think, you know, you get so laid out, man, that...
It doesn't matter where you start.
Yeah, you start anywhere. We all started from a single seed, and here we grow to full big trees.
Well, that's great. You guys can think of any, like, big questions you want to ask? Because we got to let them go.
We probably couldn't answer them.
I should... One more thing. Keep rolling. Are you worried about the sunburn factor out here in these outdoor concerts?
Yes, but I wear man tan anyhow year-round.
15, I guess.
Yeah, 15. And Martha Quinn, would you please clean that sweater that I gave you? Please, babe. Mark is still on the Beatles one.
Okay, great. Terrific.